Restaurants, yes, you heard that right, are doing a booming business, and they're opening all over Orlando. These Hooters clones, places like Twin Peaks, Tilted Kilt, and Brick House, all have different twists on the same theme, waitresses in skimpy outfits. The latest chain to join Orlando is Twin Peaks, which bills itself as the ultimate man cave, and on occasion dresses its waitresses in lingerie. Hooters, meanwhile, which started this whole trend, has been struggling as it's become dated. So many of these chains are trying to avoid that fate by making better food and giving themselves unique themes. Tilted Kilt is a Scottish Hooters. Twin Peaks is Hooters in a mountain lodge. You get the picture. These restaurants cater to men, but there are some women who go there, and Hooters is trying to bring in more of them, adding new salads and changing up its decor. No word yet on how that's going. But the newer restaurants are experiencing double-digit growth in sales, fueled by rapid expansion. Tilted Kilt has 28 restaurants now and plans to open 20 more this year. So will these restaurants become as popular as Hooters once was? Will they stick around? Restaurant experts say selling sex alone won't break success. These places will have to have good food and good service to stand out from the crowd. For OrlandoSentinel.com, I'm Sandra Pedicini.